brushed my hair.
Love it.
Love it. Love it. Love it. This is how it goes. And
I'll strong.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Or this should be welcome me back to the channel. So I know I'm making this video after so long. That's because I was busy and this and that. Some things were happening. Then, you know, work, we were traveling and whatnot. So let's just quickly get back to the video. So this video is going to be about the shopping haul. I shopped a bit from Sarojini and Lajpat, and I'm gonna show you all in this video. And after this video, I really shopped a lot during the span of I think 1 month. After this video, my second video will be on the haul of a factory and Shein. I shopped a bit from both these websites, and I also shopped a lot of jewelry from AliExpress. And the other video will be like, they will be coming one after the other. The other video will be my monthly favorites of this month. So let's just quickly get back to the video, and right now I'm gonna show you what I got from Sarojini and Lajpat. They are, sometimes you'll find brands like Atmosphere, Max, Zara, Marks and Spencer's and whatnot. And sometimes, you know, you'll find local ones, but they are all good. It all depends upon your choice. So I got a lot of sweaters from Sarojini and Lajpat, majorly, you know, so that I can wear it when I'm home during winters. So this is going to be the very first one, which is one. It is very basic. I love the color purple. I love it. And this is from the brand Marks and Spencer. I got this from, I don't remember, I got this from Sarojini and Lajpat, but I got this from there, and it was, I think, for Lajpat. I really love the colors. I also got a bunch of other stuff. Cute caps, and these are for holidays, and I love it because they have fur inside them, and this is how it looks like. So let me just show you. This is how it looks. I really liked it. Love it. This has this cute little pom-pom and very basic color. If you can see, it has mix of all the colors. And I got this from, I think, Sarojini, and it was for 150-200, I don't remember it, but it's great if you want to wear it like at home. I think it's really nice. It's because it's quite long, and it has, it's like basic blue which has some texture on it. It has frosting shades, and this is the collar. It's very long, so probably I'm gonna wear it with leggings or stockings with high 300 or 250, I don't remember. So the next one is my favorite. This is like my favorite. I love this one. I got it from Lajpat, and this was for 800 rupees, 800 or 700 I believe. But this is amazing. This is the night suit. It is from the brand Love to Lounge, made in India. It's in size small, and this is how it looks like. This is a very neon peach. I love it, love it, love it, love it. This is how it goes. And the best part is that it is so soft. I don't know if you can see it. It is very soft, kind of fleece material it is. And the top is like this. The top is little loose on me, so what I do is I wear something which is like skin hugging and warm, and I wear it on top of it. So this is really nice. I love this silver kind of stuff from Chunmun. I really like the print of it. It's really cute. I think this was for 250 rupees. And then I'm gonna wear this with my stockings and high boots, and this will look awesome. This is how it is, basic gray. And my husband said that the best part is that He said that, you know, Rexy and Jelly, you cannot recognize whether they have, whether we have dog hairs or not on this. So we always think of that thing first. So this is the one that I got, and it's kind of a frock, A-line. It's very warm, very soft, and love it. Got this from Sarojini. It was for 150-200, don't remember. Then it is this one. I actually always prefer to give them a Dettol wash and then wear it. So these are not dry, completely dry, because I just washed them and kept them out. So this is the sweater, which is my favorite. It's really nice. The basic light gray sweater has these loops which comes on the shoulder. This is how it is, and it's really soft and comfortable and fits me so good. And the best part, it is from some brand and it's pretty good quality one. You can see that the brand, this, you know, metal tag is here. The brand name is FR Jeans, and the same is written right here. Really, really love this one. And some, you know, I don't remember. So this is the next one, which is my hubby's favorite. He loved this. He loves pink and peaches on me. So this is the one. I love it. And it is like this, if you can see the color. It's in woven fabric. Really love this one. It is super warm. It is super warm, and it is not something which is so soft, because sometimes the warm, you know, wool kind of prickles. It is a little prickly on your skin, I believe. So this is the one. It comes again, it comes not so short, comes to your hips, and it's really nice one. I think this color suits me a lot. And then there is another, when I wear such clothes, so I always prefer wearing something underneath this. I don't know from which brand it is. It's made in China. Brand is written in Chinese, so we don't know. So this is dark gray. It comes like a fitted one. Not so fitted, but yes, I like it. It's not so short, it's not so long. Perfect to wear with jeggings. So, I got this for just, you know, when I have to take my dogs for a walk, a bit duty. So, but it came little tight on me. That's all my fault. I'm size 39 usually, and I got it in 38 because a shop vendor told me that it's gonna be one size loose on you once you start wearing it. So didn't help, but I'm wearing it with socks. This is what I got. This is from the brand Fly, and it's really light. And this one was for 350 rupees. And the other one is, I just got it because I loved it. I know it's going to be very, very common in every other market, but I just loved it. They're so cute. I love furry things. And this is how it looks like. And it has these ears, and there were so many colors available in this one, but I got this beige one. I loved it. This one was, I think, for 350, I don't remember it. So I love this one. But this is not something which is superbly comfortable. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. And also, if you guys want to see how Rexy looks now, please comment down below. I'll try to, you know, involve him in my next video. He has grown a lot. He has grown a lot, and I think he's going to be overweight. He eats a lot. I can just make a video of just talking about my dogs. So anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. I loved what I got from Sarojini.